In today's Roblox Adopt Me video, we will be opening 100 of the brand new ocean eggs to see who can hatch more legendary pets. Make sure to watch my video and Fishies to see who hatched the better pet and who will receive the grand prize of either a shadow dragon or a bat dragon. And if you guys want to receive some of your own ocean eggs, make sure to leave a like on this video, hit that subscribe button, and comment down your Roblox username. Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Per usual, Fishyblox gave me a call, told me he has a challenge for me, and he told me to come to the nursery and wait to see what he has to say. Hello?
Britt? Oh, wait, you picked up Britt. So, you know the ocean eggs just released, right? So I have a little bit of an idea. You have my bat dragon.
Yes, I do.
I kind of want that back.
I don't think so. I don't really want to give it back.
Why? That's my bat dragon, Britt.
Yes, but I stole it fair and square.
But I have an idea. How about we both hatch 50 ocean eggs? Whoever gets the most legendary pets gets to keep the bat dragon.
And, like, what? I just get to keep the bat dragon? I already have the bat dragon. So how is that anything good in it for me?
Okay, how about this? If you win the competition, if you get more legendary pets, you get to keep, wait for it, the shadow dragon. I will let you have the shadow dragon if you win and you get more legendary pets from this.
Is this what you're looking for?
I want that. I want it back so bad. I need it for my collections.
Okay, well, if you want this bat dragon back, you're gonna have to put up that shadow dragon. May the best egg hatcher win.
How about we hatch 5 right now together?
Okay, why don't we hatch 5 right now just to see how the luck's gonna go, and then we'll each record our own videos and you guys can tell us who won and who hatched more legendaries.
You want to go first? You go first. I'll let you go first. Let's see what you get. And you got a stingray. Not bad. Guys, I know I'm like the egg hatching king, so don't even worry. I got this in the bag. Look at this. I got a clownfish already in ultra rare. I'm getting close.
Second one's a dolphin.
You got a dolphin? Not bad. Okay, this is my second one now. I'm going to hatch my second one right now. I got a dolphin as well.
Okay, this is my last one, I think. This is my fifth one. So far, I haven't even gotten an ultra rare.
All right, so I'm going to get my fourth one. And then I got a crab. This is my last one as well. How do you want to do this?
Can we hatch together?
Let's go. And come on, please tell me I got a legendary. Oh, no, I thought this was a shark.
All right, guys, so now that he's gone, I feel like he was stealing all the luck. We have 45 more eggs to go. My luck isn't the best when it comes to the gumball eggs, but we're just going to see what we can do. All right, guys, so this is our first egg that we're hatching by ourselves with Fishy gone and a seahorse. This is actually my favorite pet from the egg, but let's just keep going. Guys, oh my god, we got a shark. Are you kidding me? Let's go. This is only our 7th egg out of 50, and I got a shark. We needed Fishy to leave for our luck to come alive. He was sucking out all the luck. Luna, how excited are you that we just got a shark? I just woke her up for her nap. I was just so excited. I needed to hug someone, and this is my baby. Oh, I'm so excited. We're already winning, guys. All right, guys, so I feel like we used up the luck in that server. I didn't want to keep hatching since I already got a legendary. I wanted to see if I could get legendaries if I hop into other servers. So I just joined a random one, but we are going to open up a bunch of ocean eggs in front of all of these people and see if we can get a legendary. All right, this will be our 8th egg. Okay, we got a crab. Let's not waste any time. We got to get something good. We have to get... Are you guys seeing this? I just got another shark. This is my second shark. Are you kidding? I feel like I need to jump into another server now. I have joined a 3rd server because I feel like once you hatch a legendary, I don't know. I'm just kind of superstitious. I feel like you kind of use up the luck. Do you guys think that we can get an octopus? Another seahorse. I am not mad about a seahorse. That's my 3rd seahorse. Okay, a crab. Another crab. I don't know about you guys. I'm expecting to get a lot of crabs. I don't really... They're not my favorite pet. Okay, we got a narwhal. The narwhals are super cute. That's another rare. Not bad, but we are looking for a 3rd legendary. That's what we're going for. A stinky crab. A stinky crab. That's what they gave us. They gave us a stinky crab. I don't know about this server's luck, guys. How do you think Fishy's doing? Like, do you think he's... Finally, I get a Nemo. Okay, stingray, common pet, common pet. We're going back down a little bit, guys. How do you think we're gonna do? What if Fishy got an octopus and a shark? Does that mean he won? If we both get 2 legendaries, but like he gets 2 different legendaries, does he win? Or what if he gets 2 octopus and I get 2 sharks? I'm really stressed. I really need to feel like I have that security of an upper hand. I really feel like I need to get a 3rd legendary and then I'll feel safe. Don't you guys like kind of hate that the dolphins look like the shark? So when you get a dolphin, you almost feel like you got a shark, and then you're like, oh man, it's a dolphin. Oh man, it's another crab. Don't lose hope, guys. We got this. Like, we are gonna beat Fishy yet again. We have the egg hatching queen title. He's not taking that from us. Do you guys think that this server is like an unlucky server? Like, I don't know. We got so lucky so quick with those 2 sharks that I feel like we should get lucky quick again. Or do you think I've used up my luck for the day? I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna keep hatching and I'm gonna hope for the best. I'm not gonna give up hope. Even though we just got a few crabs in a row, I'm not gonna give up hope. We got this. Honestly, a third shark would not be bad. I would be more than on my way to getting a neon shark. And we got another seahorse. I think that's my fourth one, guys. I think I can make a neon seahorse. I'm honestly really considering changing servers now. Alright, guys. So I think that this will be our fourth server that we're trying. I just really felt like that server was like a little bit unlucky. I just have to try all my options. I'm kind of a superstitious person, so if I feel like that server was bad luck, then that server was bad luck. Okay, this one's not starting off so great either. We started off with a crab. We cannot give up hope for a third legendary. Oh my gosh, let's go! We got a third shark, guys! I knew it! I knew if we joined another server, we could do it. Look at that! We just hatched a shark! This is our third sharky boy! Luna, don't you care? She's sleeping. How does she not care that we just got a third shark? What do you guys think? Am I the egg hatching queen or not? Wouldn't it be like actually insane if we got a fourth legendary? Finally, I'm getting these cute little seahorses though. Feeding fishy is my new favorite hobby. Look at all these seahorses. I'm finally happy. Look at this. Another narwhal. So far, we've been on a rare streak, which isn't bad. As long as it's not the crabs, I'm not mad. But come on, guys. Let's try to get an octopus. I don't know if any of you guys saw that, but like I thought that like when the egg was bouncing, it was like the octopus, the way that he moves. And I got really excited that I was about to get an octopus. Let's do my favorite thing to do, which is to run and hatch. And I feel like that kind of gives like some luck. And it's just the stingray. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What is he? We just got like three stingrays in a row. What's up with that? Another narwhal. Okay, another seahorse. Another crab. I really thought this dolphin was a shark. Stop playing with my emotions like that, dolphin. I again thought that this dolphin was a sharky boy. And it was not. I am on my last 10 eggs. And I do feel like this server is unlucky. So for the final time, I am going to change servers. All right, guys. So we have come to our last server. We are on our last 10 eggs. At the end of the day, I feel like I already won. You guys have to let me know. You have to watch this video and comment down below and let me know who won. You tell that man that I got three sharks. And here we go. We are starting our final 10 ocean eggs. These dolphins have to stop. They need to stop playing with my feelings and my emotions. I need to stop thinking that they're a shark. Okay. Now that that dolphin's out of the way, it's an ocean egg. Oh, it's a stingray. And it's a crab. It's a stinky little crab. Hold this bad boy. Ooh, this narwhal too kind of look like a shark. It's a little bigger, but I still got confused. Our sixth egg. At this point, they're just taunting me, obviously. Five more to go. My emotions are kind of all over the place. I feel like I'm never gonna hatch an octopus. You guys wouldn't believe it, but I had a dream last night that I hatched an octopus. We did get an ultra rare clownfish. These are our last two eggs. This is our second to last egg. I'm running into things. It's a seahorse. I have decided to hatch the final egg in the nursery, hoping that the underwater theme will bring out the shark and or the octopus in this egg. Guys, please make sure you leave a like on the video right now to help us get an octopus or a shark. We have to get one more legendary pet. Okay, guys, here we go. Last one. Oh, a narwhal. All right, you guys. I think that we won here. I think that there's nothing left to be said. I know you guys probably smashed that like button. It's not your fault. We just used up a lot of legendary luck today. I know I'm getting that shadow dragon back and there's nothing he can do about it. Make sure you let Fishy know that it's over for him. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.